You sure?
No, this is very important because you play so beautifully on this song. So I want you to be comfortable. Yeah? Should we wait? You sure? All right. I don't want to do a Marilyn Monroe here thing. It's very windy. It might. Just let me know if you see something you shouldn't see. Not you, sir. I said that one. I love you too. No, you know what? I don't really know you, so I think if we went out for a drink, maybe perhaps I would fall in love with you. I'd rather someone say they wanted to sleep with me. This love thing is very boring. I'm gonna sing a song from one of my all-time favorite artists, Joni Mitchell.
Coming on Christmas, cutting down trees, living life.
teacher in Bayless Elementary School. Her name is Rosalind Pincus, and she was a most amazing teacher, and she's since come to almost all of my shows all over the place, and she passed away this morning. So yes, I feel really sad about that. I just remember one time it was snowing out and we were doing something, and then she said, "Children, put away your notebooks. Put away what you're doing and run into the window and write a poem about what you see." And I'll never forget that, because I thought she really appreciated the little artists in all of us. So I miss you tonight, Rosalind Pincus. I think I'm just going to be a big PMS mess tonight or something. I don't even have PMS right now. I'm just like, too much information, but everything makes me want to cry tonight.
Brazil love you!
Anyway, I was saying, so I went to NYU and I was studying theater, and I was taking this song interpretation class, and I was studying with this really cute teacher, and I had a big crush on him. He was gay, but you know, freshmen in college and theater, freshman girls, we don't have that kind of radar. So anyway, he wanted us to explore some Cole Porter music. So I picked the sexiest Cole Porter song I could find, because I thought, well, why don't I just kill two birds? I'll seduce my teacher and fulfill the assignment at the same time. So I picked a song called Love for Sale. And I wore a little extra makeup that day and a little bit more cleavage. And I went in and I started singing, and then a line in, he abruptly stopped me and he said, "What are you doing?" And I said, "I'm singing Cold Water, Love for Sale." And he said, "Do you have any idea what you're singing about?" He said, "This is a song about a woman who is out on the street in the middle of the night, has no idea how she's going to pay her rent or where she's going to get her next meal. She's probably been harassed and objectified and God knows what by many men, and she's sad and she's desperate and she's alone. When the only sound in the empty street is the heavy tread of the heavy feet that belong to a lonesome cop, I go to
for sale.